It's not just a car, it is John Wick's car.